Hey guys, and welcome to another video with me, Jordan Landcraft. And guys, today, for the first time, third time, we are doing a real life video. And we are currently in the car with my dad. We are going to zero gravity, and we'll see how it goes from there. And yeah, see you guys there. So guys, we are here in the parking lot, and we are all going to climb out. And yeah, okay, let's come out. Okay. Okay. Oh great. Okay. So we are going over. Okay. Magic. Okay. So my dad is the boss of zero gravity, so he's gonna open the door. And the system is coming. So yeah. Okay. It's currently dark. Okay. The lights are on. Here's the big screen. And yeah. Just gonna pause the video, guys. Okay, guys, so here is currently 800 games. It doesn't look like outside is 800 games, but there's a closet behind that has more games. And yeah, TV. Okay, so here, if you guys come, here will be snacks. And here's the games you guys can choose from. Like, here's more games here. Like the FIFA 18 Xbox Edition, FIFA 16, Grand Theft Auto, Minecraft, UFC, Rugby 15, Ice Age 3, Indiana Jones 2, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Rugby, SpongeBob, Sonic, WWE, 2K15, FIFA 17, and there is Batman and Pure, didn't really know that game. Here's a Fight Night, the Spec Ops, the Line. Here is the Borderlands 2, and here is Need for Speed, Car Games, Forza, Star Wars 3, and yeah, just good games. And here's the PC, PlayStation 2, and yeah. Here is posters you guys can get for 20 Rand. And we have here a Brian. And we have SpongeBob on the outside too. So, yeah. We have Ultimate Spider-Man. Far Cry 3, Just Cruise 2. Here's a PS4 section. And guys, by the way, the little screens is just for Xbox. The big screen can be used for Xbox and PlayStation 4. And this TV is gone, but we are going to get another like big screen here, but also just for Xbox. And here's the consoles, by the way. And you can guys can see there we only have two like places for remotes, and only one PlayStation 4 because it costs so much money. And yeah, and let's play a little bit, I guess. Let's put this on. So then you put this on, and then you guys choose a game. Like, I'm gonna play FIFA 18, and then you guys can give it to my dad, the game, or the assistant, and they will, like, take the game, they will put it in the console, they press that button next to the on button. Then what they do is, here's a number, 68. Then they take the game. I think if you guys want, you guys can do it too. Then they put it there, so they know the game is there, and then they just put the game in. Okay guys, then you choose a username or the game just begins. And yeah guys, then you just play. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, hope you guys did, and see you next time.